4 minutes now, the green flag is waving right now, down towards turn four, and a good start by the pole sitter, but it's very, very closely matched as they head down to turn four, the right hander for the first time, pulling out from row two, trying to get through. Gresham Wagner sitting down the inside there, he has a look, but the pole sitter squeezes across to the inside as they crest the brow
racing here, and the value for the dollar and then getting money back out of it. John, you're exactly right. You can keep funding your racing by winning in this championship.
And look at the racecraft that is being employed here. Gresham Wagner, the number five car, seventh position. Through comes Aaron Johnson. He's really late on the brakes and almost backs the white and red car with the blue hindquarters. He's off the track on the left-hand side with the BF Goodrich, the number 24 car. This is a cracking scrap for the bottom end of the top 10. There's a little bit of hip and shoulder. And right in there as well, Maxi Opalski for Copeland Motorsports with the bright green colours with the slash colours on the front. That's the Copeland Motorsport livery. Got his teammate sitting in behind him there, Tyler Gonzalez. That's the